So four players cost 225 sacks of cement. Now interested in how many sacks of cement would be needed for a full team of 11 players and one reserve. Actually, that's just going to be 12 players. And rather than working out what one player would be, which is means we'd have to divide this by four, we'd actually get a decimal answer. All we need to do is times through by three. So we're going to get 675. That is our answer. Nice question.